everybody, my name is Mystic Knight. Welcome back, guys, to another episode of ARK Survival Evolved, Anunnaki Genesis Edition. So, we just done this guy here. He's fairly low level, actually. I don't think I have anything to tame him, actually, because I think the only thing he'll take is... Do I not have any sedatives? Where are my sedatives? I don't know. So yeah, they don't work. His food don't go down. The only thing it'll take... I knew this would happen, but I was hoping I could still tame it. The only thing you can do to tame them is, kill them to make the freaking... Oh, he's gonna be up in here in a minute anyways, but... No, let me go. Okay. Oh, freaking lag spikes, dude. I don't know what is the problem with ARK, man. You wanna go, Wyvern? Come here, buddy. There. I didn't want to do it. I really didn't want to do that. Now, where the crap did his body go? There it is. Next has got a bunch of stuff on it. So we'll take it. I've been playing Minecraft Pixelmon, so I keep pressing Control to run, and it's Shift to run. Alright. Move, you stupid dino. Alright. Give me that. Alright. So I guess, let me see if I can pick this guy up. Of course I can't. Why? I should be able to pick him up. I could pick up freaking Titans, man. Ugh. Alright. I'm gonna try to get these guys back to the house. And, then we'll come back out and see what else we can find. Seriously, guys, as I'm on my way back to the house, and I see this guy, right? Not those, that one. Right? I see this one here. Look it. Are you kidding me? Freaking level 20. Like, seriously, ARK? You're killing me. Alright, guys, we're back. Look what I found. I found an ice dragon, too, but I accidentally killed it because I thought it was a lower level than it was. So I wasn't too happy about. I wasn't too happy about that. Come on, tell me it's gonna... I don't have any sedatives left. Nope. I don't think they'll take a golden treat. Nope. Will it? I got some more stuff in the inventory! And won't tame a prime meat either. Seriously? ARK, You know, it's not Ark. It's freaking Anunnaki. They gotta go messing with crap. I mean, I knew they changed a lot of that. But I guess the only way you can tame them is with a silver tree or the stupid trophy that you gotta make. So, that was pointless. Well, I guess I'm gonna continue to search and, I'll be back. Hey everybody, I'm back. I apologize. This segment's actually being recorded a different day. Because I just ran out of time to record the other day. And I wasn't feeling good and whatnot. So anyways, we're back. Hope you guys are having a good day again today. But you remember last episode we got this big boy here. Or actually the episode, yeah, that was last episode, right? I think so. We got him. It's pretty cool. He's a big boy. Yeah, you're big. You are one big boy. Ooh, look into his eyes. They're gonna hypnotize ya. But yeah, he's good. He'll eat off a feeding trough. We got two fire cats, which I didn't remember I had. I actually tamed one at some point off camera and forgot about it, or in between that. I don't know what I did, but he was in my, he was uploaded to the Ark, and I forgot about him. So we've got a good level saber cat here, a fire cat. Shut up, but it's not your turn now. You had your turn. Just sit there and be quiet. I'm talking to the cats. Okay? Shut up. Okay. But yeah, we got this one here. This one's a good level. 545 or 547 male. We got this little girl here, 3044 female. And then we got this guy here, which is a really little guy, 104. But it's the only poison cat I've seen. I haven't seen any poison cats. What we're going to do the rest of the episode, I don't know. We'll go find some stuff to tame, probably. I might look into taming one of those allosaurs, because I haven't played with them yet. Stop. There we go. But I might see about taming one of them up, maybe. Because I haven't messed with them. Being that they weren't on the other map. Yeah, my vanilla series, they weren't spawning for some reason. So yeah, one thing I haven't seen on here that supposedly is on here is the Titan. I don't know where the Titan is. I haven't seen him. So that's something I haven't really thought about, actually. And again, with this like fog look over my creature, I don't know why. Oh, poison drake would be nice. Four. 210. Nah. Oops, I jumped a little too far. CA Drake has been defeated. It's okay. I just want the Drake trophy. That's all I want. Let me out! I didn't want all that. Alright, let me come in here and drop all this, because I don't want it. Don't want it! Don't need it! Probably gonna keep this episode short, in all honesty. Probably gonna keep it around like a 15 minute video, just because of the fact that, I did have to go to the dentist yesterday, yesterday when I'm recording this, I'm not sure what day this goes out live, It might be another day or two before this actually comes out live on the channel. I had to go to the dentist because I cracked the tooth. And, so they had to put a temporary crown on. And, yeah. It sucks. I had a crown on it, and it cracked, over the weekend. And, so I had to come back, so I had to go to the dentist yesterday, and have them work on it. And so they had to get the old crown off and make a temporary put on there. In between them pushing and pulling and prodding to get the old crown off, and drilling and grinding and sanding to get all the old cement and stuff off, I do still have a little bit of a sore mouth. That tooth is pretty sensitive still. So we're probably going to keep this episode short just because doing a lot of talking kind of irritates it. I'm going to look around, see if I can find, a warden. That's what I'd really, really like to find because I want the warden armor. More than anything, I want the warden armor. He needs movement speed. He just seems slow. I don't know why he seems so slow. But yeah, I'm gonna keep looking and I'll bring you guys back. Okay, on that note, I'm gonna bring you back right now. Because we got this bad boy right here. No, 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 no. Oh, that was scary. I thought for sure he was going to knock me out. Oh my god, that scared me. Put one of them on you. What happened to all my stuff, man? Did they end up in my fridge? Son of a... You have 15 narcoberries. That ain't enough. I bet that ended up in my fridge when I was transferring stuff over. And I didn't catch it. Dang nabbit. It's already woke up. Alright. Where are we? We're right up here. Okay, I know where we are. House should be this way. I think. Is that the right way? Yeah. Should be right down here. Correct? Alright. I'm going to get some stuff together, get some sedative narcotics and whatnot, and we'll go back up there and get that Spino. Okay, guys, we're back. We're in a little bit of a battle here. Can I come up here and get away from them? I can. I don't know what levels any of these guys are, but we're just going to go ahead and knock them out. If I can. Come on, why didn't that hit him? There, got that one. We're gonna knock all these guys out too. Sorry, I was concentrating. We're just gonna knock everybody out. Level 90, don't want it. Level 85, don't want it. Don't want it, don't want it. What else we got here? Anything? Him we definitely don't want. Level 10. What level are you? A 205? It's not bad, but we don't want it. There we go. I think he died in the water. Put some meat in my body. Give me some meat, man. Alright. Eat. And we're climbing back up. And that was a waste of resources. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Alright. Well, that sucks. Find all those BAs and none of one of them be worth painting. If they were vanilla BAs, I would take them. Level 90 unmodded when the max level is like 500, 600 or something like that? Yeah. Don't want it. What level are you? 120. Cat? You asked for it. Just saying. You asked for it. Get rid of some of this junk. Garbo, garbo, garbo. Okay. We're good. What level are you again? 2-something? Or no, 120. Yeah, 120. We don't want a 120. We don't want a 120. I've got fire cats. I've got 2 fire cats. What level are you? Ooh, a 470. Go away. Where'd that cat go? Can I get over here? And 3. And 8. C. 3. Go to sleep, cat. My dragon's torpor. Nah. It's going up. 114,000. Go ahead and give that to the him. To him? To her? Whatever. Sedative. Sedative. Remote use. Aw, yeah. Look at that butt wiggle, man. Look at that butt wiggle. Got the butt wiggle. I'm gonna have him go get himself some powder and powder his butt. And he's out. Dang it. I'm playing too much Pixelmon. I keep pressing control to run. Would that not be the key to run? Get out of here, cat. Alright. For now, we're going to go ahead and put this guy away. And then we'll come back to him later. And we'll come back to him when we go to tame some stuff. Because I don't have a saddle for him right now. Is that just a regular Dodic? Adolescent Dodic, yeah. It looks cool with that light blue. I really wish I could find the dang Sarkro Warden. Stupid game. Seriously, guys, you made a big mistake. Taking on a freaking dragon god, dude. What are you thinking? You that stupid taking on a dragon god, man? I mean, really? I tell ya, it's no wonder dinos are extinct. Fire Pteranodon? What level? 85. Go die in a fire. Alright. Ooh, that looks cool. The purple? That looks awesome. That looks really cool. Alright, I'm gonna keep searching, guys, and I'll be back. Okay, guys, we're back. I don't know what level these guys are. I didn't look. But don't they look amazing? Ooh. They're fairly high level, too. So let's go ahead and knock you out, knock you out. And knock you out. And we'll give you one of them. And we'll give you that. Terror Bird has been tamed. Okay, okay, let me out, let me out. Give you one of them. And one of them, since I only got one Divine Drought. Heck yeah, man! We got a Fire Terror Bird and a Poison Terror Bird. That is amazing. I'm happy with that, dude. Happy! So happy! 24 hours of happy, man. 24 hours. Alright, we're gonna upload these guys real quick, and that's gonna do it for today, guys. Again, I apologize for being a little bit of a short episode. Not a whole lot going on. I am trying to find the wardens to fight. I even did a dino wipe, to try to find them. And they're still not showing up. So, I don't know. Worst case scenario, I'm very seriously considering, just spawning them in, so we can fight them. I'll spawn in the Circle Warden in the ocean, in the swamp out here, and then I'll come back in my dino and we'll attack him. Because they're not spawning. I don't know what's going on that they won't spawn. I haven't seen them since, the first couple of episodes. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Would you be okay with me spawning in the wardens, to kill them? I've got the admin spawn codes. Well, I have to look them up. But would you guys be okay with me doing that? I mean, we're not going to cheat. I'm going to spawn them in at level 600 like they normally spawn in the wild. And they're going to be wild dinos. And we're going to get on our dino and attack them. I mean, it's going to be completely legitimate. The only thing cheaty is that we are actually spawning them into the world, but that's just because they're not showing up on their own. I really want to attack the wardens. But anyways, let me know what you think, guys. And again, I apologize for being a short episode. But like I said, I did have some dental work done, and it is hurting. So I'm going to get off of here and go watch some TV, and I will catch you guys in the next episode. Bye.